up though, babe?
Hey, Kay, we moving.
Give me a second. I'm at the meet. Let me jump in my ride real quick. All right, I'm all yours, girl. We get the word from your little helper?
Yeah, he got red dots on all of the targets.
Sorry, boss.
Listen, once you get there, don't waste no time. The ramp is in position. All you need is a long run-up.
Then lift off, baby. Now, I heard of drugs going over the fence, but never a whole motherfucking wrecking crew. I know that sound. We airborne, baby.
Hey, you stick this landing? Your dash cam gonna be worth its weight in gold. Soon as you in, you on the clock. Find these fools and finish them. The way through to the yard is right near the water tower. Be ready, y'all. They gonna have choppers in the sky.
Girl, PD always got choppers in the sky. The authorities are gonna take exception to you landing a whole-ass car in the prison yard. I expect they're gonna come at you hard. We got them all. Soon as you're done, there's only one way out this bitch. Straight out the motherfucking front gate.
It's gonna be locked, though. Find the entry system and shoot that shit.
What up, though? Y'all apartment hunting in that bitch or what?
Follow the road around the outside of the yard. Stay close to the buildings, get to the gates, shoot the panel, let's go! Okay, now I don't give a fuck how many squad cars crawling up your ass. You wanna get paid, you get my...
Hey, that was a clean-ass evacuation, y'all. I know Seth's only worked with the best, but it's good to see that shit in action when your ass is the one on the line. I got a whole lot of ass to put on the line, you feel me?
Got my cousin. D texted me. Says he with you. Good work.
Damn straight. This motherfucker family.
Let me take the pickup on this, K. I got a couple of dudes gonna ride with me.
You got it, babe. You got it.
I'll stay on the line. Lose the cops.
First thing y'all gotta lose is this panic, all right? Smoke your fear, then smoke five of them. I hit coordination, motherfucker! Really on our ass, huh?
Got a compulsive mindset, unhealthy as shit.
Ain't nothing for it but losing them the hard way.
I don't fuck with no prison food, y'all. That's where my positive visualization runs out. My ass in a starvation situation here.
Hey, I heard that shit, D. Don't give his ass nothing. Doctor says he a candy yam away from hitting snooze for good. Y'all better have been in the exercise yard like you said, D.
looks like we're clear. I'ma lay low after this shit, you know? After the high, you gotta be at peace with the low. Except my girl, she don't know nothing about laying low.